So in front of us, the first contender in this class of the Cold Falls, class number 2, we see Kallak number 6. Voor de jury opgesteld, de eerste deelnemer deze rubriek van de Hengstvoudens, we zien Catalas nummer 6. Thank you so much, we saw Kallak number 6. Now I'd like to welcome the next contender. While Kallak number 7 is absent in this class, I'd like to welcome Kallak number 8. Voor de jury opgesteld. De binnenkomst, Kallak nummer 8, 7 is afwezig in deze rubriek. Thank you.
thinking what I'm thinking we should call. Hey, somewhere we can take it slow. Somewhere we can turn the lights down low.
This program is offered by...
Our culture has been the source of our inspiration. We have always dreamt of mounting them. We are the knights for our society.
And thank you so much. We saw the last contender already in this class. We saw category number 8. In the meantime, we have the results for category number 6. His name is CBA Iskandar, signed by CBA Rembrandt out of, CBA Rembrandt out of CBA Ilona Lalim, bred and owned by Boucher Arabians, Klaus Boucher from Germany, the marks for time. 80.5 for head and neck, 80.5 and 19 for body, 2x17.5 for legs, 2x15.5 and for movements, 19 and 18.5. This is a total score for CBA Iskandar of 89.25.
Arabian horse stud. Arabian excellence on a canvas.
And then the results for colleague number 8, ECF Sicario, was signed by Pandorezo out of Anna Rochelle. Bretts by Erik Sterken and probably owned by Erik Sterken and Rob Heijmans from the Netherlands, the marks for type. 82x80.5 for head and neck. Again, 2x18.5 for body, 2x17.5 for legs, 15 and 15.5, and for movements, 19.5 and 19. Gives a total score for ECF Sicario of 89 points. And it brings us to the prize giving ceremony in this class of the Colt Foals, class number 2. With a score of 89.25, the winner in this class, congratulations, CBA Iskandar. CBA Iskandar, the son of CB Rembrandt out of CBA Lona El Halim, bred and owned by Klaus Boucher, Boucher Arabians from Germany. I would like to welcome him in the arena. And then followed on the second place with a score of 89 points. Congratulations to ECF Sicario, the son of Pandorezo out of Anna Rochelle, bred by Erik Sterken and probably owned by Erik Sterken and Rob Heijmans from the Netherlands. Inmiddels zien wij binnenkomen voor de prijsuitreiking de twee deelnemers in deze rubriek. De winnaar, CBA Iskandar. Van harte gefeliciteerd, Boucher Arabians en Klaus Boucher uit Duitsland. Voor deze zoon van CB Rembrandt uit de moeder, CBA Ilona El Halim. En op de tweede plaats, ECF Sicario. Een zoon van Pandorezo uit de moeder, Anna Rochelle. Gefokt door Erik Sterken uit Nederland en in eigendom van Erik Sterken en Rob Heijmans uit Nederland. Natuurlijk de felicitaties aan de beide paarden, de winnaar in deze rubriek, CBA Iskandar. En op de tweede plaats, ECF Sicario. En nogmaals de felicitaties aan de fokkers en eigenaren van deze beide paarden. De hengstvolens hier in de ring. De winnaar is CBA Iskandar. En de tweede plaats voor ICF Sicario.